Hello friends, peace be upon you all. Friends, this is our image that we will target. And, this image is our source. We will copy her skin tones. And, we will paste it on our target image. And, we will do this with a very simple trick. Let's start the video. We make a selection of the face from the source image. We will copy it by pressing Ctrl plus C. And we paste it by pressing Ctrl plus V on the target image. We transform this and shorten it to an easy reference. Now here, we will create two blank layers. We will name the top layer Target. And we will name the layer below as Source. Now, we will select and activate the Target layer. Next we will take the Brush tool. We will keep the brush hardness at 100%. Now, we will press Alt and take a sample from the skin tone of the target image. Select the target blank layer. And we'll put a stroke on this layer. Then select the source image. By pressing Alt, we will take a sample of her skin tone. While selecting the blank source layer, we will add a stroke. Now, select the target layer. And we will set the blend mode of this layer to subtract. After that, we will disable these three layers. The background layer, which is our target image. Select it and go to Select, then click on Color Range. Here we have to select Skin Tones. The Detect Face should be checked. We will keep the amount of the fuzziness at 60. After that we will click on OK. Now, the top three layers need to be activated. Next, we'll create a solid color layer here. And from here, we will take a sample from this area. And after that we will click on OK. We will change the blend mode of this layer. Blend mode we will do linear dodge, add, from, normal. Now, disable the top two layers. And see the difference between before and after. This image is before, and this is after. You can see that the skin tones from the source have been pasted onto our target image. So, this is our image before, and this is the after. This is a very easy method. Now, we have to do something here. This skin tone should not be on the eyes and lips. If our foreground color is white, the skin tones will be restored. So, here we have to keep our foreground color black. Because black conceals, and white reveals. One thing we have to do here is to set the hardness of the brush to 0%. Now, if you paint over the eyes, the skin tones will be removed from here. You will see this color being removed from the whites of the eyes. Along with this, you will also remove the color of the skin tone by applying upstrokes on the lips. This will restore your lips to their original color and remove skin tones from lips in a very good way. Because lips should not be skin tone colored. And now look at the before and after image. You will see a clear difference. That means we have easily copied the skin tones of the source image. This is a very simple trick. I hope you like this trick. And if you liked this trick and video, then like and subscribe. And thanks for watching.